Soliloquy goes like this. They say I am powerful. They say I am eloquent. They say I am wealthy. But I am feeble. I do not believe. I am surrounded by the mute, the inanimate. For I am made of baser things. They chant my name in houses of power. They tell this nation I can save them. But I cannot stand tall on their abject principles. I am just a bitter paymaster. For I am made of baser things. I have poached on apathy, nourished myself with contempt and despair. As I peer into the twilight of my years, I am unworthy of the benevolence of redemption, for I am made of baser things. I cannot stand tall with the selfless. I cannot share their company. I cannot be an architect of dreams. I will only be a fleeting memory, for I am made of baser things. In this palace I sit alone. I fade as my stained glory enjoys its immortality. A constant reminder of a sordid legacy, for I am made of baser things. Could conviction have saved me from bitterness? Could a court of dreams have given me life? Towards the edge I have inherited only doubt, for I am made of baser things. My enemy sleeps peacefully in the cold outside, blanketed by the warmth of his belief. His life is sustained by a million prayers, his dreams painted by their hopes. What is he made of, I do not know, for I am made of baser things. I shall perish in this ivory shell, as they curse my name outside. It's too late to calculate another fate, for I am made of baser things. Let them sing songs of change, let them persevere for something special. I am not meant to live in their world, for I am made of baser things. There will be no gazes at my tomb, no honest, even a fleeting remembrance. I will crumble in the shadow of history, for I am made of baser things.